Yeah.
She's coming around the back and we're no swan.
And I thought it was like, please, I'm not taking any antibiotics.
I don't know, they were here when Maureen and I got there. Jackie must have brought them.
Diana, she had been here this week.
Hucka Jack. One, two, three, a hucka jumpa.
Let go of those balloons when she comes out.
Yeah. So you're still looking at her.
No, she's talking about it.
I'll see you later.
Where's Jackie? We better talk to her.
Oh,
square tires.
And there are square tires.
Very nice.
Anybody want a cheaper, but it was kind of like a light, a lighter.
See, say that to Jackie, will you? Why, because of the glitter. She goes, I've never heard of that. And I said, it's the glitter. She goes,
yeah,
glitter.
That's the candy.
She goes,
apple.
She goes, no.
Yeah.
Hey, girls. Oh, look, Winky's new car.
I went to go find them.
It's your new car?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Happy birthday.
How are you?
Happy birthday. I was shocked. I didn't
have
the surgery.
I
didn't
have the balloon down my head.
I couldn't stay awake. Carolyn had to drive me to the phone. I went to bed. I couldn't deal with it. She called me up. I couldn't even talk. I was just...
I called you because Jackie called me at work, and I was hoping she would pick up the phone. I didn't know any of the details, and I'm trying to...
Employee of the month, and you were accepted.
You are shit. And we go
to
Steven.
So 10 o'clock Friday.
Friday morning.
We're going to be... It'll be in the general meeting. The advisory committee will be notifying you also.
Are you kidding me? Employee of the month?
Yes.
Let's just hear how it was. See when you get 50, what you get?
Oh, wow. God.
So we don't tell me this is like that.
I keep good secrets.
Look at you.
Why? We're not giving it to him.
What the heck? Oh, my God. What a
yeah,
stress.
Isn't that good?
So you have to drive your new car over there.
Yes, wait, you get
no. You're looking at the money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did you just tell her?
Oh,
huh?
What's happening?
What did I miss?
She's going to get a new car.
said you're right.
This is Edith and this is your cake and I'm going to eat both.
You can't have your cake and eat it.
Your company goes all the way.
Yeah, serious.
I'm
sorry, I couldn't do it.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
That's one of them.
This one is next.
Very pretty paper. I'll have to save it for the t-shirt. Do it for the president, man.
That's my wrap. I don't wear a wrap.
Carol, you're in for it now.
That's great.
That's cool.
That's true.
That's
you.
God, she didn't have them today.
You know?
That's great. Back to back. Ruby Queen has tickets.
Right, how are you? And what president?
What's these block bucks?
Block bucks.
$10 block bucks.
Ooh,
jeez.
Hey, you can buy one and go see one.
Wasn't it you I was telling about these?
No.
I
was trying to figure out what to get you.
That's always it, huh?
Yeah.
Movies.
I buy
movies and blockbusters. Movies, more movies, right?
You want to go pick out for
my name's Mary.
I'm Bonnie.
Very nice to meet you.
Carolyn, what's next?
Carolyn's on the phone, sweetie.
That's next. This is next, yeah. This has to be called up.
Nope,
it's not called up.
Well, you had your hand on it, so it sounded like it's right.
This is Carolyn. I know the card.
Oh!
Carolyn,
she's given it to
you
before, huh?
It's
same old card from last year.
You don't know me, Wayne.
It's a pretty card on there.
See, the dog has a birthday hat on it, too.
Isn't that cute?
Aw,
so doesn't the bird.
You have somebody that's
in charge of Fragile. Plus Fragile?
Yeah, I think Suzanne. Suzanne, you're keeping track of it.
It's a Mexican.
That is darling. That is great.
Two congratulations.
And you're in bed.
So now you owe me really big.
Okay, Joyce, no more shit about the doctor's visitation.
Thank you for coming, guys.
Bye. Bye, George.
That was really nice.
Why?
So?
Because I said, oh, you know, these visitation yellow sheets. And before you trim these yellow sheets, you know, you make sure the doctor marks here, marks there, and these numbers on the other. Why don't you just call the fucking doctor and leave the sheets here?
Bye, Frank.
Bye, Joy.
That's pretty paper. Who's that coming from?
No, everything that you've heard up till now,
you can forget
it. Total lie.
Yeah. I know. I can't believe that you did.
She kept saying, oh, you wait. Mari's going to surprise you. He is going to shock you. He ain't giving me no, it's not a party. But he's going to blow you away. He's already gone over his limit.
Trust me, we didn't go over our limit.
No, I can't tell you. It's to throw you off. All right.
Hey, those are those.
Jenny, did Maury spend a lot of time wrapping this stuff?
I wrapped it.
That was a joke, Jenny.
Quality matter. I love her. Maxine, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, she's funny.
She was at my party.
That's right. Anybody make fun of you today? Whack them.
You don't have to tell her to do that.
Maxine still smokes. So
My cousin, she has a card she sends me.
That's one my sister gave me last year.
What the hell is this? I use a congestion sensor.
It's a re-gift.
It's a re-gift! That's a box I gave you for Christmas. You know what's gonna happen to this box, don't you?
You're gonna give it back to me?
I have money in there, Wiki. Well, open it up and find out. Oh my god.
Oh, look at
that. There you go.
You're
gambling money.
Gambling money.
You already got your chips.
No wonder it weighs so
much. $50 and quarters?
Well, you lost all your money in Vegas, so.
Oh my god.
You're gonna get your gambling money.
They're fake.
Jeez.
This is your 50th?
Yes.
I thought you were being 49.
I know, my sister told me.
Carolyn?
I called her up to wish her a happy birthday today's her birthday.
Yeah, one
and
the other.
She said, you're not 50, you're 49. I said, don't tell me that. I know I'm 50.
You are 50? I thought you were 49.
No, 45, 95.
Oh, wow.
Nice. 50 different.
Beverly and Ray, Jenny's mom and dad. I'm not gonna read it, you're gonna have to read it yourself. This Ellis Steiner Rice. Gordon. What do you mean, don't care?
Because it's kitty paper.
Oh. So much for kitty paper.
Look at that.
A lot of
kids. I love them. Look.
Oh my goodness.
That's how you are. Carolyn, you all right?
Yeah.
Is everything okay?
Yeah.
What happened?
Yeah.
That's all right.
Did you mind?
Oh,
it's not a puzzle?
No. I thought it was too heavy for a puzzle.
It didn't grab that. They got her money, $50 and $40 in the morning.
All right.
Put that in
the
water.
You have
to in that thing.
I tried and tried to guess what that was.
And you couldn't do it.
I couldn't.
Oh,
isn't
that
nice? Yay! Soundtrack from back.
Where's the card? The
card's right here.
Yeah.
Oh, the card is perfect for the dress.
Last night they had a signed poster. Cool. Whoopi Goldberg had signed the poster from
it. Oh, no.
It is.
Did you get me that?
What's my birthday?
I'm so glad you got this one instead of the one I asked you.
Well, I had help.
You know, Bond Rate I love, but I would have really rather had this because I wanted to hear it, you know.
It's a good one, I have.
Yeah, really, I'll probably die tomorrow.
Oh, God, Winky.
Upset!
Hey, let her go.
Not an off switch!
Oh, yes.
Now that I have your attention, happy birthday! Don't get any ideas about the front.
Right in there for you, so you don't have any misunderstandings. That's all.
Right out there.
Jackie.
Promises.
Promises, promises.
That's funny, Jackie.
She says she wants a card every day this week. So.
I did not. I said, I better get a card from you.
Better.
God, it gets more vicious as we go on.
Yeah, I'll
tell
you.
Happy birthday.
You're a star today.
Joking. Thank you. I thought you knew I was going to say what? You said I'm a star today?
You already got a card for me. All you got is the card.
A car?
A car. That's all you get.
Look at the blue ribbon happiness all over this paper. Don't rip it!
You save right. Paper, huh?
Use it for the t-shirt.
I must be illegal.
Suck it!
Suck it! She goes, what? Her look was priceless.
Dad!
Your dad
found
me. You're a bad influence.
I didn't want
to. I think this is a Tasmanian devil.
Somebody did.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, look.
Oh, oh,
yeah. All calligraphy.
Well, hey, That's too much. Take it back. Yeah, this way. This is from Barn. God, I wish there was a glare. Where you guys are, if I open this, I think you'll have a glare. In another couple of minutes, we'll be able to do it.
You're a fucking mess, Paulette.
Better Paulette.
Oh, wow, look at that. Old friends share bouquets of sweet memories.
Oh.
Not quite like what I gave you.
Oh, it's pretty.
Well, it probably was something that real about my old friends.
Hey, listen, she's here, right?
What do you want
from you?
Yeah. Yes. I think the cards are attached.
Way to go!
Shit.
I'll say.
You're 50, you gotta be smart now.
Flexible? That's what happened.
Like,
I bet she wants me to be flexible as possible in this life so I'm more able to flow with life.
Hey, I had to fill up every line.
Right.
Ew. If you don't like it, the word to do is to take it back to Tower and say it's defective, I want store credit. You have to say it's defective. I want store credit.
How can you know it's defective? It's not open.
It's nuns chanting.
Oh, no.
That must be your old man.
The only you get the other one.
Is this Maxine's old man?
Remember what I told Rob?
I was worried that Maxine is Dre.
That's her
Dre.
Oh, which one?
Oh, yeah.
Maxine and Dre.
That's good.
I think it's over the hill beyond two valleys. Or mountain range and wise fowl.
Nice handwriting for doing 70.
Driving.
And she was driving. That was the best part. And she was
great.
Driving.
Little Mike should be here so you can...
Don't hold back, Mary. Tell...
He told me on the phone.
He
called, and you know what he said? I said, would you love to hear her hose her down? And he said, I'd shave her goddamn head first.
You can tell him I am so thankful you missed this birthday.
I got it coming from him.
I had to get my birthday
heart. I think.
Sort you buffed him.
Lose the attitude, bitch.
What?
Lose the attitude, bitch.
That's cute.
That's great.
That's great.
Good card. You had it coming. Pass over to you. Yours is coming. Your birthday's coming.
Stop skipping it this year.
Yeah, right. You might. I'm not.
You can't. We've had your birthday present for ages.
How's that making you feel?
She's going to rip a card.
I love that.
Oh,
I want the bow.
Rip the bow.
I'm just terrible.
Yeah, right.
Call that.
Yeah, bathroom. It's covered with this stuff.
I told her all about it.
You have a shower.
About it for her. She just decided that nobody really wanted to even be around her. Pissed off, Jenny. Pissed off.
Four retired people out in the
I'm only going to make two lines.
Yeah, that's right.